bring the action.
When you hit this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us.
10 years ago, I was a single mom on welfare and food stamps. Today, I own 2 companies that do multi 7 figures per year. Here are my tips for anyone who needs to hear this today. 1, you have to dream of a different possibility. Bob Proctor says, if you can hold it in your head, you can hold it in your hand, and it is absolutely true. 2, you can learn all of the skills to start your own business, start your own side hustle for free on YouTube. My YouTube channel is a great example of all of the free trainings that you can get for free. 3, read every single day. Every single day, even if it's just 10 pages. If you can't afford books, oftentimes there are books narrated on YouTube completely for free. 4, identify a skill set that you have or a skill set that you'd like to develop and offer it to people for pay. Starting now, don't wait until you're an expert. You can charge today. Step 5, see every single failure or every single no as an opportunity that leads you closer to the yeses. You only fail if you give up. I promise you, it's gonna be worth it.
Women can't lead. Women can't win.
There is something more dangerous in this world than a humiliated man.
Here's a little story time. So before I started focusing on making money online, I was hella lost. I'm in university studying to become an actuary, and last October I was hit with like this fear, but that's kind of putting it lightly. I was terrified of ending up working at a desk for the next 40 years, all day, every day, with only a few weeks vacation. And that was so hard for me because I've always really believed in the academic system, like I was the perfect student. But when I realized that for like 17 years I was being groomed just to end up becoming a number in a large company, it really didn't sit right with me. In school, we don't learn to embrace our individuality, our drive, our business sense. And honestly, I really don't want to give in to the default 9-to-5 corporate job. I want to do something that's more fun, that stimulates all the parts of my brain, something that's not tedious. If you feel the same way, hit the plus and you know what, we'll get out of this together.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
A river doesn't cut through a rock because of its power. It cuts through it because of its persistence. That, I love that, because you can't just do shit once and think that it's all figured out, that you had a breakthrough. No, it's about your consistency. It's about your persistence. You gotta keep going at it. Keep fighting for what you want. Keep fighting for what you're looking for. You will get through it. I promise you that as long as you're consistent. It's all those small things that you do day after day after day. It all adds up. Don't give up. This isn't a one-time or two-time thing. Keep pushing. Be persistent.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.